If you came with a warning label, what would it say? Performs better with coffee. My name is Master Corporal Harvey. I'm an aviation physiology technician, and I'm here to take the 60-second challenge. What do aviation physiology technicians do? AV phys techs are primarily instructors. They teach aeromedical training to different air crew and pilots, but I also do high altitude air mission support. Let's keep going. You have your own talk show. Who's your first guest? Well, that's a good question. I had to think about this one, but I would say our Governor General, Judy Payette, would be my choice since she was an astronaut, and I think that's awesome. What's the main difference between practicing physiology in the CAF versus a civilian context? Civilian physiologists are definitely more of a generalist. They work in academia and they'll teach physiology in general, whereas what we do in the CAF, there is no civilian equivalent. We're instructors in an aviation environment and we focus mainly on aviation-related physiology. What is your favorite part of your job? I would have to say that jumping out of airplanes is definitely one of my favorite aspects of my job. How do you maintain your mental health? I do a lot of exercise, I eat right, I do some yoga, I meditate, and I have a network of very good friends.
Stop!